There are these kinds of people who, despite there being a superior graphical and technical remake or sequel, will still prefer original. That's not only because they are nostalgia faggots, though there are some vibes, but also because some people just appreciate original design. We just love to see developers struggle and then creatively overcome technical difficulties and limitations in order to make their visions come true. Artists fight with limitations, ideological, mind, technical, is part of art appreciation. Through this fight, entire game genres were born, and gaming, as it is today, is made entirely from cliches that stretch back to the Atari era. Heart of first-person shooters, turn-based combat, entire platformer genre. For people like me, it's just fascinating to see how these things were created and how they've evolved into what they are today. With good design, any game can become a classic, which won't become too old to be played, no matter how advanced technology gets. This leads us to the question, is game design of LSD good? And now I'll spare you from all this incomprehensible rambling. Hell, I'll spare you from this entire LP, because all the footage we've seen so far is more than enough to give us the answer. First, ask yourself, did anything you have seen so far make any impression on you? If the answer is no, then the game failed to do what it's designed for, and deserves to be forgotten. But if the answer is yes, then ask yourself, why? And to that answer ask, was it worth it? And this answer is up to you to figure out. As for me, I'll go on. I'll give this game all chances it wants. I'm going to stick around till the end. I'll go through all heights and lows before I pass my final judgment. But you don't have to see through all that. So for some of you, it's goodbye. For rest, till next time. And for both, thanks for watching.